change. There's a big hit. And Campbell got it on Van Riemsdyk. As the puck comes into Michael Layton. It's Billy Leno who got hit by Brian Campbell along the boards, and he got him good. Maybe this will get Campbell going in this series. 1-0 Philadelphia.
And there's Billy Leno going down and getting some more attention. So that did knock him a little bit.
The Sharks are trying to limit the time and space Montreal's high-flying offense have had to play with today. You don't want to back up and give them more ice.
Here's Campbell.
The low ball! And the shot! He scores! Brian Campbell with a huge goal on a pretty, pretty move. And it's 6-4. Shark defenseman has never scored a goal like that.
This again is just Brian Campbell and his outstanding skating ability to be able to make that move in one fluid, beautiful motion. Use some power to gain the space and then that small backhand past Carey Price, who was leading to the left. What an amazing goal by Brian Campbell, who has made such a huge impact.
The assist by Joe Thornton gives him 59 on the year, one behind the league leader, Mark Savard.
It's a two-on-one. Brian Campbell gets that pass. He's beautifully onside.
Andre Markov is leaving the ice. He got a 10-minute misconduct.
Well, that was a two-on-one.
Flyers will pick it up and bring it back. Ooh, what a hit by Campbell! Holy mackerel! Campbell stepped into his check in the blue line. Now they're all chasing after Campbell. Brian Campbell leveled his check at the blue line.
Flyers looking to respond.
Oh! Campbell just destroyed Arnold.
Finally picked up by Dimitrakos. Oh, look out, Campbell! And he is hurt. Look out. Look out.
Barry, the hit of the year in the National Hockey League.
This is old-time hockey. This is like Buffalo Sabres.
No!
Flyers in the 70s. Umberger comes up the ice, his head down.
You see, that's not a gaze of somebody who's with us.
Now that was Umberger. He had his head down big time, and Brian Campbell ran over him like a Greyhound bus.
Brian Campbell absolutely cold-cocked R.J. Umberger.
Steven Trakos, he put Umberger on the trolley tracks, and it got nasty. That's the response you would expect.
With number 7 Flyers and Sabres, R.J. Umberger to the bank.
Watch out!
Oh, it was too late. I was trying to tell him Brian Campbell was coming with him. He never saw it. And Umberger just flat out got laid out.
They ever get control? Could this be interfered?
Well, I think here's a good look at it. Umberger plays it right there.
That's fine.
Yeah.
It's a heck of a hit.
It is. And there it is, yeah. Yeah, it was not one where the puck was gone, long gone.
This is a clean hit, folks. There's no problem. There was stuff happening after the whistle, after the hit, but that was a clean hit by Campbell. No problem.
Oh,
it wasn't an elbow. Shoulder was down. Didn't charge him. Just a great open ice hit. You don't see this very much anymore, but that's old-time hockey, folks. Old-time hockey.
He lined him up. He sized him up. He laid